Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. I hope that you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIVS Home School. This is Mizanur Rahman, Assistant Professor of Islamic Studies of National Delhi University School, Day Shift, Bonasri, Dhaka. Today, I would like to take an Islamic Studies class for the students of Class 4. Our today's topic is Arabic word meaning. Today's lecture number 7, and I'll give HW whose number will be 7, and term and one. Okay, dear students, let's come to the board and listen. Write Arabic word meaning. Okay. First number, Arabic word meaning is Tajun. Tajun means cap. Okay, dear students, it's unclear. Tajun. So I write down here number one. Tajun. Tajun. Tajun means cap. Tajun means cap. Okay, dear students, now number two. Hazarun. Hazarun means stone. S-T-O-N-E. Stone. Number three. Solihun. Solihun means honest. S-O-N-E-S-T. Honest. Number four. Tiflun. Tiflun means child. C-H-I-L-D, child. Number five, Ainun. Ainun means eye. E-Y-E, eye. Number six, Labanun. Labanun means milk. M-I-L-K, milk. Number seven, Kafara. Kafara means he disbelieves. A-C-E, he, D-I-S, D-B-E-L-I. E-V-E-S. He disbelieves. Okay. Number 8. It also unclear. So write down here 8 number again. 8. Amara. Amara means he orders. He orders. Okay, Amara means he orders. Number 8, Amara. Amara means he orders. S-E-H-O-R-D-E-R-S, orders. Okay, then number 9. Number 9, Ummun. Ummun means mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Number 10, Khairun. Khairun means good. G-O-O-D, good. Number 11, Qissaun. Qissaun means cucumber. C-U-Q-C-U-M-B-E-R. Cucumber. Number 11. Qissaun. Qissaun means cucumber. C-U-Q-C-U-M-B-E-R. Cucumber. Number 12. Mausun. Mausun means banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. Number 13. Gonamun. Gonamun means God. G-O-A-T, God. Number 14 and last one. Asadun. Asadun means lion. L-I-O-N, lion. Asadun. Asadun means lion. L-I-O-N, lion. Okay, dear students, this Arabic meaning is very, very important for final examination. Because in the final examination, there are 6 odd meaning come. And you have to must write down every odd meaning. And for every odd meaning, you will get 1 marks. So, you will get total 6 marks for writing Arabic odd meaning. So, you have to must careful take preparation on the odd meaning. And now I want to give HW on the basis of today's lecture. And today's HW number is 7. Today's HW number 7, and topic of HW, write Arabic word meaning. Write Arabic word meaning. Arabic word meaning. 1 to 14. Okay, you have to write down from Arabic word meaning number 1 to number 14, and also memorize every word meaning because it is very very important for exam. Okay dear students, you have to do your assigned HW on your HW copy and submitted HW copy on every Saturday from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Okay dear students, I hope that you have understood this topic clearly. Keep practicing at home, abide by your parents, stay well. See you again, mention inshallah with another topic. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.